Basketball legend Michael Jordan has just become the first sports professional to break $1 billion. After playing 15 seasons for the Chicago Bulls and Washington Wizards, he has become known on the NBA website as the greatest basketball player of all time. Having been instrumental in popularizing the NBA around the world in the 80s and 90s, Jordan has also shown himself to be quite the entrepreneur, as well as a partial owner in the Charlotte Hornets. Currently, he owns 89.5% of the Hornets, which are currently valued at $600 to $625 million. Assuming that the current value of the Hornets is $600 million, this brings his equity from the Hornets to $416 million. After his retirement, Jordan partnered up as a spokesperson for Nike, leading to a business making $2 billion a year. The Jordan brand currently comprises about 58% of the market in athletic shoes. All of this has been instrumental in helping Jordan get to being worth $1 billion. This just goes to show that it is possible to get there. Maybe you would be happy with just $1 million. Find out if you are one of those who has the potential by taking this 2-minute quiz at tavius.biz.